The world has an abundance of renewable energy sources such as sun, water, and wind. Yet coal, oil, and gas still make up over 75% of energy production worldwide as of today. Since the year 2000, the total world energy consumption has increased 1.5 times and is expected to increase by 50% more by 2030, with the bulk of the demand coming from developing countries. A rapidly growing global population and an ever-growing demand for energy supplies forces us to look outside of conventional energy sources. To understand how we ended up where we are today, we need to take a look back to the beginning of the Industrial Revolution. The Industrial Revolution kicked off around 1750 with a sudden explosion in the use of steam engines, powering trains and boats that allowed for an increase in world mobility and global production. Coal became the main use of energy production to power steam engines. The use of coal in such massive amounts made large impacts on the environment. But it took too many years for us to discover its effects. We are seeing more severe floods, droughts, melting ice caps, extreme blizzards, and deforestation. All caused by global warming from the large amounts of CO2 being released into the atmosphere. In order to keep the situation from getting drastically worse, we must convert our energy systems to a more sustainable approach using renewable energy. Reaching 100% renewable energy use is a difficult global challenge in all aspects, starting from political and economical to technological. Taking politics and economics aside, we are still faced with numerous engineering challenges that need to be tackled to bring us closer to the goal of sustainable energy. To face these challenges head on, we need more scientists and engineers in the field working together to develop cheaper, better, and more efficient technologies. With the Sustainable Energy Technology Master at the University of Twente, we give the needed skills and knowledge to allow talented and passionate students to achieve real change in our energy systems. So, what is the Sustainable Energy Technology Master? The study focuses on four primary themes: renewable energy sources, such as solar, wind, hydro, and more. Technology and sustainability, in which we strive to innovate advances in energy conversion, energy storage, and other relevant developments. Social economics, which focuses on the impact that these technologies have on our society and our economy, such as the safety of a new energy source and the cost of implementing new infrastructure to support it. And lastly, the design and system integration. These four themes are covered in the first year of the master's program. In the second and final year, you have the opportunity to follow electives of your choice, do an internship within a company in the field, and carry out your master thesis. The unique opportunity of an internship allows you to explore the field from various perspectives, getting hands-on experience in both research and development, as well as in management. So what exactly will your skills be upon finishing a master's in sustainable energy technology? Well, you can be proud to call yourself an all-round engineer in the field of sustainable technology, while at the same time having expertise on an energy source of your interest. With this expertise, you will be able to analyze energy situations for companies, communities, and cities, and come up with solution strategies from both the technical and the business side. You will also be able to guide these new strategies further along the process into implementation. With our campus, a state-of-the-art smart living lab, we bring people and technology together to solve the problems of tomorrow by providing you with all the necessary tools and resources that we have today. Providing the world with sustainable technology and green energy is at the core of our DNA. Are you ready to join the UT community and help us tackle the challenges faced in sustainable energy technology? Find out more at utwente.nl.